31 Facts About the Simpsons. Number 1. Bart Simpson's name is an anagram of brat. His full name is Bartholomew Jojo Simpson. Number 2. All characters on The Simpsons have just 4 fingers on each hand, except for one with 5. God. Number 3. All characters on The Simpsons are based on and named after his creator Matt Groening's family. Number 4. It took Danny Elfman just 2 days to compose The Simpsons' famous theme in 1989. Number 5. Krusty the Clown was originally created to be Homer's secret identity. Number 6. The Simpsons couch gag is actually a trick used by the writers to make the show longer or shorter. Number 7. Dough is a real word in the Oxford English Dictionary. In The Simpsons scripts, it just says annoyed grunt. Number 8. 6 months takes to make an episode of The Simpsons. Number 9. In 1998, Time magazine named Bart Simpson one of the most influential people of the century. Number 10. The Simpsons holds the record for longest-running primetime animated TV series and most guest stars featured in a television series. Number 11. Fox owns the rights to The Simpsons until 2082. Number 12. In the Arabic version of The Simpsons, Homer is called Omar Shamshum. Number 13. If you could watch all of The Simpsons episodes without ads nor sleep, it'd take about 8.5 days. Number 14. Milhouse Van Houten's middle name is Mussolini. Number 15. The Simpsons released an album in 1990, and the lead single Do the Bartman was a worldwide hit. It was co-produced by Michael Jackson, who also provided background vocals and was a big fan of the show. Number 16. WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange appeared on an episode of The Simpsons. He recorded his lines over the phone from the Ecuadorian embassy in Britain, where he has been granted asylum. Number 17. Homer Simpson once had a theory that the universe was shaped like a donut. The theory has some validity, according to cosmologists. Number 18. The Simpsons co-creator Sam Simon died of terminal cancer and left most of his fortune to animal charities and feeding the hungry. Number 19. A child that was Bart's age when The Simpsons first premiered would now be the same age as Homer. Number 20. The Simpsons crew sent flowers to South Park Studios when they parodied Family Guy. Number 21. The Simpsons made the word meh popular. Number 22. The mother of Matt Groening, creator of The Simpsons, was called Marge Wiggum. Number 23. In the first 26 seasons of The Simpsons, Homer has said the most, accounting for 21% of the show's 1.3 million words. Number 24. Bart accounted for a significantly larger share of the show's dialogue in season 1 than in any future season of The Simpsons. Number 25. Mr. Burns speaks the most words among supporting cast members of The Simpsons. Number 26. The Simpsons have had more guest stars than they have had episodes. Number 27. Bart Simpson's prank calls to Moe were actually based on real calls two guys did to bar owner and heavyweight boxer Louis Red Deutsch. The calls have been recorded. Number 28. Bart Simpson's voice is played by a woman. Number 29. Homer is the only character in The Simpsons to have dialogue in every episode. Number 30. Matt Groening designed the Simpson family to be immediately identifiable in silhouette, hence their distinctive hairstyles and head shapes. Number 31. There is a specific clause in The Simpsons contract that the network can't give notes, make cuts or exert creative control over episodes, meaning the producers have freer rein to poke fun of Fox itself. And that's it for today. If you liked this video, please take some time to tap on like button and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for more videos like this. And also check out our popular videos that are visible on your screen. Meet you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.